playing Left Alone. I'm not sure what the game's about. I believe it's a... I think it's a psychological thriller. Start a new game? Yes, I would like to start a new game. You play as Joel Dent, former United States Marine Corps Special Forces, father of two and recent divorcee. He served for 12 years as one of the highest ranking officers and worked his way to captain before being discharged after suffering massive head trauma on duty. Joel was highly regarded as one of the best company grade officers and received the highest commendation, Medal of Honor, for his undeniable bravery while in operation. He spent 18 months in medically induced coma. Doctors said the odds are extremely low that he will ever wake again. Despite this, his two former squad mates, Mike and Philly, visit him almost every day and watch him make a full physical recovery over the next year. Joel still suffers occasional disorientation and blackouts, which he has regular checkups for. Joel is left having to build a new life for himself in a new city, in a job he doesn't like, and without the comfort of his children. His wife left him for a new man in New York when he was still in a coma. Wow, that bitch. Joel hasn't seen his best friends for at least 6 months since they were on deployment. They arranged to meet up for a weekend away on a back-to-basics fishing trip to reminisce about the old days, meeting off a hiking trail in the forests of Wisconsin. Okay. Flashlight. Replace battery Q. Movement. E is interaction. Zoom. Left Alone saves at specific points throughout. Look for the saving icon in the bottom left when loading scene. Alright. When families lay broken, a bond between friends gets stronger. In the face of adversity, use the light to guide you. Isolated from your comforts, every man has his breaking point. Believe only half of what you see and none of what you hear. How scary would it be if the voice inside your head stopped working? It's so pretty. Okay, am I moving? Am I in control? So I'm meeting up with some friends. Hey Joel, can't wait to see you tomorrow. It's been so long. Hey man, yes, will be so nice to get away from here. Need a break with the guys. We've gone fishing. We'll be back soon. Follow the trail to the camp. Maybe collect some sticks and rocks to build our campfire. 10 of each should do. See you soon. Alright, so I gotta collect 10 sticks and 10 rocks. That seems simple enough. Follow the trail and collect sticks and rocks on the way. Any sticks? Any rocks? Is that a bunny? Oh, here's a rock. Can I collect this? Got a rock. Two. I gotta get all of them. Okay. Stick, rock. How many rocks do I have? What's my inventory? I don't know. I lost count. I lost count of my rocks and sticks. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay. Invisiwall is blocking me. still don't have enough. Another stick. Another stick. That's a shadow. Oh, I got 10 rocks. Okay. How many sticks did I get? Not 10, apparently. They went fishing without me. They couldn't even wait. Bastard friends. More invisible walls. There is an abundance of rocks around here, but where are the sticks? Okay, I don't need any more rocks. Here's a stick. Alright, I got 10. Excellent. I have made fire. Make sure to set up your tent and have a drink of water if you're feeling thirsty after the walk. Won't be long. Alright, set up my tent. Tent is set up. Oh no. They poisoned the water. Two hours later. Did my friends ever come back? They just left me on the ground? Help, Joel, we came across this abandoned school and couldn't resist taking a look. The gate and door were open, the door locked on us, and the lights have gone out. Come get us. Joel, help us out, man. What are you doing? I don't think we're alone in here. And now my friends are in trouble. Alright. This is what you get for leaving me. Here we go, a map. Whoa, why is there a question mark here? I don't know. Power plant key code. Oh, it needs the rest of the code. Caution pedestrian. So the school is around here then. I can't go that way. Door locked. Alright. So this just leads to the house. So let's go back around this way. What's over here? It's like Silent Hill. Everything's blocked off. Alright. Again, me and my assumptions. But I gotta find the other half of that code. Jump up there. Can't jump up there. There's a drunken wolf. Okay. 9, 7 are the first numbers. 9, 7. Could try to just guess the other numbers, I guess. Ooh, ran to the gate. Nine, seven. 5, 6. I don't know. I thought there was 2 moons for a second. I'm like, whoa, 2 moons. I was wondering why it got so dark all of a sudden. Okay. Clearly, what I'm looking for is not around here. not here. Come on, y'all. Is there anything further on this way? Gotta get in this house somehow. Wait, why did it light up red? Oh, that's why. Okay. Well, I guess there is no way in. All right, moving on. Running out of batteries. I don't know what to do. Well, I know what to do. I gotta get in here. So I need the code. Is this something to do with the code? No. No. That would be too dumb. Maybe by the other school bus? Oh, you can't go around. Well, I got more batteries. I'm sure the solution is very simple. I just can't figure it out. Like maybe there's a key hidden somewhere? Wrong button. That was my bad. That thing's gonna be there. Let's just walk in the woods a little bit. Click. There we go. Okay. Attention, please keep out. Official closure issue of Mount High School, Wisconsin. We regret to inform you that the decision has been made to close the school due to exposure to toxic waste, whilst further investigation is carried out by the Medical St. Corp. This closure is to be carried out with immediate effect. You may not enter to collect personal belongings, work, or any other possessions. Entering the premises is a criminal offense and is a risk to public safety. Needs power. Well, give me the code to the power plant and I'll give you power. This is where it came from. Let's see if there's anything else over here. Before I go back, I think it's just a school. A map piece. Ah, here we go. Okay, now we can go. Now we're cooking with fire. Go that way. Not yet, anywho. Go this way. Nine, seven, two, four. Nine, seven, two, four. One, seven, two. Awesome. Oh, we're missing more stuff. But we got keys. Pull the levers in the correct order to commence power. Well, I gotta get the other levers. Okay. Where the hell am I going? I got keys. We're gonna assume they're for the house. We assume correct. Mount High suspect killer on the loose. Mount High school janitor has escaped the hands of the sheriff department. He is the main suspect in the school of murders of six children. The officers have closed the school during the investigation, and the log cabin that he usually takes refuge in was left abandoned. Staff from Mountain High describes him as being a very quiet and secluded individual. Groundsman still in hiding as police hunt goes cold. Janitor kills seven in horrific events. 6 years of hurt ends in shutting of local school. Sicko Spreads Pain and Mount High Killings. Alright. Things have been really slow for a decent story at work. I don't think I have long left until I get the sack. Mr. Thompson has been a total dick lately. Ever since Mike stole the Jenkins Farm story from me last month, always was a slimy douche. I really need a decent story. The Mount High School killings will be an epic article and would surely make it to the front page. The school is off limits due to the toxic spill, but I have come prepared. I managed to get a gas mask from Peter. He works at the Medical St. Corp. He owed me a favor. I mean, I know I could get in a fuckload of trouble for going in, but I can just run the story as an anonymous interview from some old student. Okay, we got what we needed. Oh, you're sick? Something happened. Okay, how am I supposed to know what the proper order is? Tell me. Alright, so that one lights up that. Alright. This is just gonna be a bunch of trial and error, I see. my God. Ew. There we go. I have engaged power. I have no more batteries for my flashlight, so we are going in the dark. No, I'm passing out again. Oh, whew. Crisis averted. I'm gonna get my friends out of the school. Just there are a couple of morons. Needs power. I guess I gotta turn the power on. Well, I'm not getting in that way. Why is this bus running? Is there a reason this bus is running? I don't know. I guess we shall never find out. I know you guys can't see anything. I can barely see. I wish I had more batteries for my flashlight. Alright, I didn't see nothing in the playground. Of course, I really can't see nothing, period. Guys, you in here? A reporter note. Oddly enough, the power seemed to be on at the school. Very strange indeed. I managed to find the button that opens the main school gate. This place is really strange, eerie. Hard to think that this was a fully functioning boarding school. The main entrance was locked. I found a set of keys in the security portaka bin? I guess these might open the side door. It's probably just psychological, but I could swear someone is following me. It will be the janitor. Nothing found. No, you know, keys? I mean, batteries? Well, and keys. Okay, where were the keys? Keys aren't here. The note really didn't help me with where the keys are. That's a filing cabinet. I do not know what they were talking about. Let me look up this word. What is a portable, dismountable, or transportable building is a building designed to be built and movable rather than permanently located. Okay, so it's a portable building. That is what a portaka bin is. Isn't that what I'm in right now? Can I crouch? No. Well, the journalist got in through a side door, so maybe that side door is still open. So maybe I don't need the keys. Okay, these are just trash cans. There's no door here. I know y'all can't see it, but I can see that there's no door here. Just trash bins. Is there a door on the other side? No, there was just a bush. Yeah, there's just a bush here. And a wall. And a window. Can I get through the window? Okay, what side door was it talking about? Oh, I would like to get in the building. Maybe it's through the playground. Okay, it's almost impossible to see. Oh, here we go. Found it. I'm inside. Where are you guys? We're using the light from our phone and the battery is almost dead. We found some paint on one of the classrooms and have painted arrows leading to where we are. Search for your friends. Okay. Why didn't you just stay in the front, you complete buffoons? What? What? I'm ignoring that. This way. Is it really my friends who are talking to me? I'm beginning to wonder. Or is it some monster? I really need batteries. Need a crowbar. I need a crowbar? I wasn't even looking for a crowbar. Alright, well let me go back, see if I miss a crowbar. Can I pick this candle up? Why does this candle have ruins on it? So many questions. Okay, I don't see a crowbar. I just see a creepy candle. And I can't open up any lockers. Nothing in the box, nothing in the bag, nothing in the bucket. Whatever that was, I couldn't do anything with it. Need a crowbar. Fine, I'll come back. Ooh, shiny. Can't get in there. Okay. Let us go this way. Teacher report. Pupil comment. Science is okay, I guess. Reading from the books bores me. It's kind of fun when we do practicals and things like when we dissected a frog, but Ryan was pissing me off, so I threw the guts at him. Okay. I think that's a reasonable move. I need a key card. Of course I need a key card. But I can't see anything. I got batteries. Alright, now we can see for a little while at least. That's locked. Get in there. Oh yeah, this is a hell of a lot easier to maneuver around. Alright. I knew something fishy was going on. Why would he want to meet me here? I hadn't spoke to him for ages. Then, out of the blue, let's meet in the forest. I should have known. Maybe they found out about my affair with Michael. Was that him dressed in that long coat? Good job, I'm a military man. He came up behind me, but I was able to disarm him. I tried to restrain him, but he got away. He cut me pretty bad. I'm going to find him and end this once and for all. He acts so innocent, but he's a control freak. She doesn't love him anyway. Well, what kind of... He still runs these halls. Get out while you still can. What? Yay, got more batteries. Ah, I got nothing. Oh wait, I was going this way. Can't go any further. Okay. So I'm looking for a key card and more batteries if I can find them. Would they do this for you? Oh, are you talking to me? Yeah, my friends would totally do this for me. Pupil combat. I have enjoyed my time at school, but find it difficult to make new friends because Pepple don't seem to enjoy my enthusiasm for entertainment and sports. I hope to get better grades next year. Strengths, physical education. Pepple. You gotta watch out for those Pepple. Okay, I have not found. The key card. Sam Hawk's English asks to move after continuing to talk for warning given. Refused to do so, argued when I would not give way to him. He replied, I'm being told to move for doing fuck all. I don't know what that was about. Got a key. Computer room key. Mr. Grant is off sick. The class will be taken by Mr. Tyler, the janitor. Well, that's not good. Art is being taught by the janitor. Why does art class need so many computers? My art class never had so many computers. Okay. Something goes there. Who knows what I was stepping in? Crowbars. I haven't even found a crowbar. I haven't found a crowbar, a key card, but I did find a key to the computer. I think it's a computer lab. So I gotta find that. Those are the bathrooms. Okay, why am I here? Why was this specific room important? gonna do that to all of them? Oh, I sure can. Clicky, clicky. Oh, something didn't like that. Okay. That one has a shield. There's something about these computers. A shield, circle, triangle, star. That's got to be important, right? Shield, circle, triangle, star. Shield, circle, triangle, star. I am not any closer to getting what I need. I like their mascot though. Their mascot's adorable. So did I get a key card and not know it? Nope. Can't turn this computer on. Okay. There are shapes in the little whiteboard. So, am I supposed to walk into the classrooms in order? Is that what it's hinting at? Don't know. I can't leave. I am stuck in here. Oh, there's a diamond. People comment, who even needs to use maths in the real world? It's boring as hell. There are calculators for a reason. True that. I don't think I'm the first person to visit since the killings. There are signs of vandalism and graffiti on the walls everywhere. Classrooms seem trashed and the ceiling is in despair. It seems as if they couldn't even be bothered locking down the school properly. My best bet is to see if I can get into the security room. Maybe they left the videotapes that would be great evidence for my story. The rumors are that the killings actually happened here, in the school, and the police tried to cover it up by saying the kids went missing. They then deliberately created a toxic waste spill and had the school evacuated with immediate effect. Good job. No car, no crowbar, no nothing, no nothing. Don't close the door, it locks from the outside. Get out. Oh, now I look at that. Now you tell me. So now we're all trapped in here. Okay. Here's the shield room. Where's the circle room? Nope, this is the square room. And there is no rooms here. I wonder if I need a key to the storage room. It would make sense that a crowbar is in a storage room. Here's the storeroom. You're not a key card, you're a calculator. I got excited for a minute. That I don't need that. I went in there. Can't leave. Okay, now I'm just now I'm not sure what to do. Gotta find that key card. When was the last time this game saved? I think we're gonna stop here. I don't know when the last time the game is that it's saved, but we're gonna take a chance and leave the game here. I hope y'all enjoyed watching me play this game. It's an interesting game. I'm looking for my friends who decide to go into an abandoned school. I won't lie, I probably would have gone into an abandoned school too to check it out. I enjoy exploring. So come back next time when I play more spooky games. Bye, guys.